Hello, welcome back. I'm DJR, playing the Talos Principle community content. This particular community content is Oranimo Puzzles. Last episode, I said repeatedly, do not block the stream because it will break everything. And then what happened? I blocked the stream. And then I said I was going to fix it and come back. Well, I think I've done that. I think I fixed it anyway. And from memory, what I had to do next is go and get the box. I think that's okay. Yeah, it seems alright. Oh, it'd be that red one, okay. Now I don't remember what it was that I needed the box for at this point. Ah, to get through there probably. So there should be a spare connector somewhere. Oh, I know where it is. I need the box to get to it. It's in there. So don't block the right, so once I take this connector, I cannot block the streams. Then I'll have to do it all over again. Let's leave that there for the moment. Right. Connect that with that. No. Oh, no. Oh, that's okay. There we go, that works. Now I just need the box without blocking any streams. It's hard to not block them when they're crisscrossing like that. Okay, we got it, good. Oh, I'll just use the ladder, I guess. All the ladders. Good, next puzzle, this one. Unkind Street. Interesting. Jammer. I wonder if I need to pick the jammer up from here. But the only reason I would have to be able to well, no, maybe not. What? Oh, there's a... I didn't see the plate. Okay. Switch. Oh, there's a box. Put the box on the plate. That doesn't strike me as... I know what... I can just climb over the wall. Much easier. Can I take the box as well? Yes, I can. Oh, the steps, okay. I was gonna say I might not want to take the jammer down there, but the steps. Interesting. Oh, there's another box. So I could jam that one, and then what? So I can't take that box with me, so that's not very useful. Can jam that. Hmm. Ah, that means I could get the other box in. Okay. Why did the music only last for 10 seconds? Now what? I need something else. Was there a... Oops, that's not sensible. Was there a way to get the jammer in here that I missed? What have I missed here? If I take either of these boxes, I won't be able to get through. Was there something else in the earlier part of the level that I could have taken? I don't just need one box, I need both. Only way that's possible is by getting the gemma in there. There has to be a way to get the gemma. I reckon it's got to have something to do with that switch, but I don't even know how to get to the switch. Oh, seriously? I just didn't look around the corner. Really? Oh dear. Guess I should pay more attention, huh? Where the Where's the other bot? Oh, it's around the corner. Yeah, I can just walk around here. Okay, so that turns that off, which means I can get the jammer in. Good. Like so. Now I can just jam this to get the box in. Ta-da! Okay, good. So, onwards to the left. What do we have? What was that puzzle called? Unkind Street. Okay. So now we have Asymmetric Dance. Oh, look what I see. Oh, of course, I can just stand on it, yeah. Stand on here long enough for me to go in, take a look around, back out again. Make judicious use of the fast forward button here. Should be plenty. Let's see, what do we have? A ladder so I don't get trapped. Good. Ah, there's a connector. I'm going to need both connectors. Can I put that on there? Yes, good. It's not even on the thing. So I'll pick up the connector, run through, connect it to that, and go in there and pick up whatever was inside. I think it was a jammer. And then probably jam this from the other side. Which should make life a bit easier. Need to pick up the connector. It to itself. Yes, it is a jammer. Oh, but I can't get the jammer out. That's annoying. That's only going to work as long as the connector's there. Okay, so. Interesting. So I've somehow got to get the red and the blue in here at the same time. Because I need this gate to be open, and I need that gate to be open so that I can jam the third one. Not sure how that's going to work. Can I see? No, I can't. Can see that one from here. But that doesn't help because I need two for the red. You know what I should have done? I should have left that connector on the pressure plate. Now I can walk around freely. So, oh, don't go in there, I'll get trapped. Oh no, I won't, because the jammer's doing it. And a ladder in here, so I've got to be careful. How will I achieve this? That is it. That is the total of the puzzle. I only have the one connector. If I had two connectors, this would be a piece of cake. And I mean two original connectors. The copy doesn't count because I need a copy. I need three in total. It would be easier with four, but I can do it with three. Oh, except actually, streams have to cross as well. Am I missing something really obvious here? Connecting one to both isn't going to be helpful. I need both gates open at the same time. I think. Yeah, definitely. Let's just open this for a moment. I want to take a look inside. Oops. Now, there's nothing else in here. There's no second connector. Oh, there's two jammers! There's two jammers. I mean, there's one original jammer, but there's the original and the copy. Which means this is actually pretty straightforward. So all I need to do is pick up the connector. Do I even need the connector anymore? Probably not. I just go in there, take up the second jammer, and block the field with it. I don't even need a copy of the connector. Oops, now I want to block the second door. Why hasn't that door been blocked yet? Ah, there we go. Yeah, so that was actually a lot easier than I was making it. Okay. What do we have next? What's over here? Oh, there's more. Oh. Does that feel like it was extended to a late stage? Oh, hello. This is a nice design. And I like the fact that the floor is no longer dark, so that's good. Same thing. This is a really interesting design. Oh no, another recorder. Well, the first thing to do is to get the jammer inside. Like so. Let's grab the box. Oh, there's three. Okay, that's alright, I can deal with that. Hang on. Stop. Wait for the second me to get in here. Do that. The second me does this instead. Box. Undo it. Get out here with the connector and the box. Not the connector, the jammer. And then we just do that. Come on, thank you. Oops. Right, so now we have the connector and the box, so I guess we need to go up here next. Seems likely. Let's see if I can take the box. Yes, I can. Good. 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 What's next? I'm going to need the box, aren't I? Looks like we're climbing up and going all the way around the outside, which is interesting. Oh, I can't take the gem. Let's just stay there. Oh, I need the gem. Oh. Okay. That makes things rather more complicated. Actually, I could have just left the gem there, couldn't I? I need the box. Okay, so, record. Get up there. Second me needs to get up there as well with its own box, actually. Because you can't jump on the original box. Second me has to take the jammer and come up here. First me doesn't really need to be up here, but it's good for timing reasons. Jam that, grab the box, walk through. Is that another? It is, it's another barrier. Am I going to get the jammer? Oh, you know what? The first thing I should do is just jam this one from the other side. I'm going to have to go back and forth and back and forth, aren't I? Oh, great. Leave that there. No, I need the box. Nearly messed up. Okay, jump up, take the box. Right, let's just jam that from this side. I think I'm gonna have to leave it there and do the whole thing again. Okay. Take the box. Up we go. That's why it's called same again, because you just have to keep doing this over and over and over again. I'm just going to wait for a little while in case I miss the mine a couple of times. Make sure I've got enough time to get over here. And then the second he puts the gem on the other side. No, just jams the next one. That's right. So take the box. Up, take the box, jam that, go up, and then hopefully that's job done. Hopefully. I need the jammer. Yes, I need the jammer to get out. Annoying would it have been if I'd forgotten to take out the box there. I had to start it all over again. That's weird, the box is out of sync with the mine. Okay, take the jammer. Good. I'm a bit puzzled why there seems to be more. Not sure what that's all about. Is it possible to get up there somehow? The description for the level implied that there were no stars. So I don't know. What could possibly be there? Don't know. I might have to take a look before I finish the whole thing. Okay, so that seems like a good place to end this episode. Next episode, we will try the next puzzle. Whatever that may be. Looks like it's going to be Detour. So yeah, next episode, Detour. Until then, and goodbye.